Hello, everybody. It's Alicia, and it's time for the Guardian Angel of the Day. So today's Guardian Angel is Mebahel, angel number 14. So for more information on this angel and all the other 72 names of God, you can check it out on aliciabaza.com. Okay, so let's flip this around. Oh, I could share to a group? Oh my goodness, this is so cool, Facebook. I love it. I'm going to share it to Hot Mess Meditation Mamas and Friends. Okay, very cool. Very cool. Anyhow, let's check out this angel of the day. This is angel number 14, Mebahel. So for more information on this angel and all the other angels of God, you can check it out on aliciabaza.com. Okay, let's see. Hey, Tim, how are you? So today's angel is Mebahel. This is a set of angel cards that I am creating. These are the 72 names of God. There are the guardian angels and ruling day angels. That's ruling, R-U-L-I-N-G, day angels. So today's angel is Mebahel. And the reason why we have Mebahel today is because today is his ruling day. Even though he is the guardian angel of those born between May 26th and 30th, he also rules today, and I'll go over that in a second. So Mebahel is angel number 14, a cherubim, the angel of absolute truth and liberty. This card on this side describes the person whose guardian angel is this day or whose ruling day is their birthday. So you are a very special person. You have the powerful gift of decoding dreams as well as other curious events. You are a stark defender of the innocents, full of dignity and nobility. You are known for bringing good news. You easily learn life's lesson, which makes you wise, serene, and intuitive. You capture the attention of others easily. You realize that your angel brings you knowledge constantly. You are bonded to him. And this angel happens to be a male energy angel because it ends in an EL. There are other angels that end in an IAH, and those are the female energies. Below that is a little bit of the New Testament. In the Old Testament, we have Yeshua in the fish. That's the symbol for Jesus, who's my BFF and who rules over everything in my life. Then below that, we have the Old Testament, Psalms 9:10, which says, "Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Burst into jubilant song with music." So it goes to say that probably this person is musically oriented. So then we have the other side of the card, which phonetically tells you how to spell the name Mebahel. Mebahel rules over the following days: January 15th, April 2nd, June 13th, August 24th, and November 4th. So if this is one of your days, or if someone's birthday that you know, you can pass this along and share it with them to let them know that this angel is watching over them. Meditation on the name of God, Mebahel, is necessary when you need to conquer inner struggles. Call on him when you are oppressed or accused wrongly. God tasks Mebahel with helping victims to forgive. He helps restore hope when you feel hopeless. He brings accuracy and precision into your life. Mebahel provides harmony in your life. He has the ability to help and protect you in the process. He brings abundance, boosts your senses, and inspires you to honor Mother Earth. Unconditional love and heavenly inspiration is a gift of Mebahel. Mebahel